Okay, Volcano, the last mission of the game. I'm glad I'm not doing on hard difficulty again. That was some real pain. Stuck with the RPGs. Your last foot. Nice hologram.
You all right?
Do I look all right?
I wouldn't worry about it, dear. You won't live long enough to see what happens next.
Any mutilated a bit.
Where's the antidote?
Who infected?
Well, that was quick.
We entered a toxic area.
The mutagen can only be administered through subdermal injection. I wish I could take credit, but I had no time to prepare the serum. Oh, you should turn out to be a beautiful specimen. Give it another hour. Much less for her.
The old man was always one for melodrama. Too bad he had no head for business.
Doyle, you wouldn't.
Of course I would. Working for the government taught me that where there's a weapon, there's money to be made.
Why didn't you just kill Krieger yourself?
The Trigens are fiercely loyal, and you just killed their father. I'd love to see how they take the news, but I've got a super mutagen to sell.
Doyle, unless you give us the antidote, you're not leaving this island alive. Now, I know you won't believe me until I've got a gun pointed at your head, but it's true.
Sorry, Jack. I'm gonna need it. Forgive me if I don't shake your hand.
Goddamn traitor. Strange elevator. Well, like a damn tumble dryer. Okay, let's tool up. Have a sniper, yep. G might come in handy. Just want an assault rifle. Okay. Kill Doyle and get the serum. That is so mean on hard difficulty. It's unreal. But on easy shouldn't be much of a problem. Gas in the way. Easily fall down. The headshot. Take forever on hard. How these guys jump around all the time. To get closer. Standing there. Okay. Make our way down. Beastie Boys again. Crawl in the lava pits. The elevator. Go on up. Checkpoint. Eat it.
Come on, Carver. You can do better than that.
Ooh, they've all got RPGs. Good job we got them all, I think. Just you and me, Doyle.
Well, this wasn't in your plans, was it, Doyle?
No. Please, you don't understand. They sent me. They're always watching. You can't change this. You can't change the future.
Probably not.
Subtitles.
But I can make sure you're not a part of it. Stupid bastard.
No way of saying it. Get away somehow. Just like that. And that's where the story ends.